Quick October 20th update. That's the battery room. So the wall's been built. We welded on a steel roof, and there's a steel door with louvers for ventilation. Chicken coop completely torn down. Ridge beam and rafters and purlins set up. We're in the process of finishing off the roof area. Concrete floor has been poured. Rick and I should finish the roof tomorrow morning. The cages will be coming in around 10 to 11 o'clock tomorrow morning, and then Greg will help the cage guy set them all up.